What I hope you learn from this month's lesson is just to loosen up and have some fun and not sweat the small stuff. Not every single painting has to be so intense that we tighten up and we stress out. Some paintings can just be for fun, and that's what this one is for me. Again, I do hope that you learned something, and I hope you were inspired to paint.